How to remove Bing redirect from Mac. Bing.com search may suddenly appear on the browser due to malware penetration. And so for that reason, all your search queries will be redirected to Bing.com webpage. The easiest way to get rid of browser hijacker is to use Combo Cleaner antivirus, which is able to detect and remove all elements related to Bing. It has a powerful and convenient application allowing to cope with any threat in just a few clicks. Launch Combo Cleaner, select Antivirus and click Start Scan. Combo Cleaner will do the rest. How to remove Bing search redirect manually. Disclaimer. We warn you that the following instructions are intended for experienced users only. Any action you take upon the information on this video is strictly at your own risk, and we will not be liable for any losses and damages in connection with the use of this guide. In order to get rid of Bing redirect manually, the first thing you need to do is to uninstall the malicious program from your computer. When removing Browser Hijacker, try to find suspicious recently installed programs and delete them too, as it's pretty common that any malware comes with some other unwanted programs. To do this, launch Finder and select Applications in the left tab. Now, check if there are unknown apps that you've never installed. Drag them to the trash. Next, in the upper menu, click Apple icon and choose System Preferences. Click Dots icon to show System Preferences tab. Select Profiles at the bottom of window. Choose AdminPref's profile or other unsigned profiles, click icon and enter password. How to remove Bing redirect virus from Safari. Start Safari, click on Safari button from top menu and select Preferences. Go to Extensions tab and delete Bing or other extensions that look suspicious and you don't remember installing them. Finally, go to the Search tab and set Preferred Search Engine. How to remove Bing redirect virus from Google Chrome. Open Google Chrome, click the three dots icon, then go to More Tools, Extensions. Delete Bing or other extensions that look suspicious and you don't remember installing them. Finally, to make sure everything is okay, go back to the settings, and check if the primary search provider is set correctly. Note, if you have any difficulties in the process of manual removal of Bing Browser Hijacker, we strongly recommend you to use an automated tool like Combo Cleaner.